If you want to make a difference in everybody's life in the town you live on a daily basis, there's no other job that gives you that opportunity. Not a doctor, not a fireman, not a policeman. Because what we produce is water safe to drink. And everybody needs water to drink or use in the household on a daily basis.
I always say it takes about 3 hours for things to turn into a third world country, because when we're without electricity, without water, without wastewater, things fall apart in a hurry.
When events like the Flint, Michigan happen, and people are reminded of the importance of safe, quality drinking water, it just puts more emphasis and brings more opportunity to the water and wastewater professionals.
You can get out in 2 years and still get paid more than a lot of people who go to school for however long and have so much debt, and you won't have that much debt.
Just try one or two course, the program, and then program chair and the other teachers are so good and so helpful, there's nothing to lose.
It's a program that can take you anywhere really in the world, because water isn't going anywhere, and the safety of water is definitely not going anywhere. The two-year degree is very different. It's something that you come in with a fast track, that you know you're going to learn the skills that you're going to apply and be very employable and make very, very good money starting out. And they get to change their scenery. They're not sitting at a desk. They're using their hands. They're working outside. They're helping people. They're making our world safe and our community safe. You can complete a diploma in a year, and you can go out and become certified through the DNR, and you can operate different sizes of facilities.
I ended up working up at State Park, and it was just a whole new avenue I'd never thought of before. My kids won't have that experience like I did, where you just walk out the door and went back to the pond to go fishing or just tromp through the timber or whatever. That's where our state parks become more and more important.
Water's a life-sustaining resource. It's simple as that.